I love his eyebrows. I actually carry a replica of them about in my bra. Ta-da! Guess who? It's Prince Harry.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
I can't drink anymore. And you don't deserve Harry.
Out of the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Because we couldn't just let him run away with all our stuff.
You know, the Mark John's insulin, the conch.
And then you had all these Rottweilers chasing after Polly because she had all the mints in the back of pocket. And then you'd me, like a paedophile, trying to force all the kids back into the tent.
Please don't touch me, Max. Please don't touch me.
I won't. But they all got their badges in the end.
Oh, they got 18 badges. We were so proud. As you can see from the street, it is one of the more salubrious parts of Kilburn. You know, they say there's 3 important factors you should consider when choosing a property. Location, location, and...
location.
Not getting stabbed. Okay, let's get comfy.
Your man. I said that like I was a Jamaican.
I want you to meet my family.
What?
It sounds weird, but it just feels right. I spend every Sunday with them anyway. Why don't you just say yes?
Okay then, yes.
Brilliant.
Sláinte. Well, I suppose the old modelling didn't work out.
Nope.
Did have a brilliant day though.
Oh God, it was brilliant.
Oh, wasn't it brilliant?
It was brilliant. Do you know there's a place in England called Bath?
Go away.
Yeah.
God, things really are different here, aren't they?
Yeah. Even the water tastes a bit different.
Does it? Oh God, yeah, it tastes like piss.
I still think you should be famous though, Max.
Oh, yeah.
Are you proud of Harry's military achievements?
Of course. He's an exemplary soldier. I'm proud of him, the whole nation is proud of him, his father is proud of him. I think even Prince Charles is proud of him.
There's a better life.
I cannot get the hang of these.